And we don't look back. What's we got today? I don't even know what the theme is in this one. But we got Batman.
See, the Batman.
I'm up to the camera, sorry for that. I think that is it. You can read what it is.
The food container.
Oh, perfect pink tassels we got now.
There's a chill itself.
Oh my god, I can't open it. A Batman food container. God.
Oh my god. It's as quick as screen tip.
But how does that mean?
They've done top of the container along the path is in front.
What now?
No.
It's a food container. We got a t-shirt, which we normally do first, but oh well. Oh my god, if I know me. No, I'm black. I cannot tell what the t-shirt is. Iron Man? It's Iron Man.
I've seen the book.
Oh no. It's the Transformer, I think. It's a Transformer. Looks like another Transformer thing. Thingy-ma-jig. Transformer thingy-ma-jig.
The Secret Order of Keys.
Illuminati confirmed. Yeah.
Are these power
windows? Unlock the mystery. Looks like I'm not going to open this. Ineffectively. I think it's very hard to open it. You do it. That's it. Yeah.
Oh,
there's no fucking this thing, is there? I'm pretty sure I didn't know. I had a quick look at the corner and go, the hell is no back. So they don't love us this month? Either that or someone lost the book, which I don't. That sounds like? Yeah, this is magnet. That's what we need. The Tetris magnet. Which is pretty cool. And... oh! I'm sorry, they do love us, I'm mistaken. I'm mistaken, they do love us. Thanks to supporting looters like you, we've built Loot Crate from a small garage-based company to what it is today. We celebrate our 50th anniversary. No, 5th, sorry, not 50th. Our 5th anniversary this year with a new logo designed to be like a window into the stories and characters we all love. Uniting all our crates under a single bond. Can't wait to build even more great memories with you. We love you. Chris and Matthew, co-founders of Loot Crate, and that's the new Loot Crate logo. Pretty cool. You're not going to put it together?
No. I don't know.
You think I do? That's a lot of Lego pieces. Yeah, it's on the box, it means, yeah. I don't know if I'll have in this video, but I probably will put that together. And you'll see it on my shelf journey eventually.
how long it is. All different things. I don't know if it's the right way.
Oh well. You're the bad little kid?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that's all. So does the box actually turn into anything?
Yeah, but...
A robot's head, the box turns into a thing. Which I don't believe.
Maybe that's all for now. See you when you look great next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.